1990, why do you think it became such a sensation for the young 20-something generation? Everybody was lucky, but this young 20-something generation, it became the biggest song for them. Why?
Well, because I've always played to the whole family. I don't play in big stadiums. I don't like them. You know, it's like in competition with Hitler. a big audience and he was lousy. So I play nice concert halls like this one here. This is a beautiful hall. Acoustics, you can be sensible. It's a place that's clean. I like to sing to the whole family. I never believed in corporations putting an accent on the youth. I thought it was just silly because, first of all, there's more old people, statistically, there's more old people than young people. So if you, as a businessman, you have to be an idiot to work at a group that's not as bad as the other people. So big love, we had the right idea, even though he's the first one to taught someone to make a living as a singer. And he sang to the whole family. And his record of White Christmas, to this day, including the Beatles and Elvis Presley and everybody else and how big they became and Madonna, to this day, that record sold 50 million singles. 50 million records on one record, White Christmas, by Bing Crosby, written by Irving Berlin. And that's, he played to the whole family. Everybody bought the record.